Hello students, today we write the value of beads. We have to write the value of beads. So question number 1, here is the black color bead. We have to count only black colored beads. So colored is here 1. So in this second question, 1, 2, 3. So 3 we have to write here. So question number 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now question number 4, we have to count it. So upper bead's value is 5. So 5, 6, 7. You have to complete this. One more question. It is only upper bead black. So answer will be 5. Upper bead's value is 5. So we write here 5. So here is 5, 6. You have to complete this page with the help of the same trick. Count the colored beads and write the value of the beads. Thank you.